I made up a new dance, and you know who I think would be perfect to make an example for this dance? I think that Toxic would be a good dance example. I'm not redoing this audio.